So what is Johnny?
Johnny?
Is he a man? He must be like a proper weird swamp man. Like the oh god. Yeah, it's a bit weird. Hey everyone, my name's Mike, and in this video we'll be doing another main story quest called Ladies of the Wood. I was going to do another Baron quest, but if we go to the quest log quickly and see Family Matters, the quest is to investigate all remaining leads in Velen and find the Baron's wife. Now there's no actual waypoints pointing to where I need to go, so I think that will just happen naturally as I do other quests around Velen, and it will bring things closer to the surface of where finding out where the Baron's wife is. So we can't do that directly at the moment, so we'll do this Ladies of the Wood quest, which is another main quest. And this quest is relating to looking for Ciri, as most of the main quests are. And when we read some guy's notes, and it said about where Ciri had been, and it said one about the witch, and we went to Kira thinking that she was the witch, but it turns out it wasn't her. And there's other witches in the Crones of Crookback Bog. So that's the quest we're going to be doing right now. Using our witcher senses as we approach. We're only 40 feet away. So we'll get off our horse once we get there, and we'll use the witcher senses. Try and find if we can find the trail that leads to the witches. So here we go, we've got some kind of ritual thing going on here. Sweets. Candy. So are these the kind of witches that, you know, like when you meet that fairy Hansel and Gretel type witch, where they make a house out of food, out of cake? I should get off the horse, actually, because there's still more things to inspect. So follow the trail of treats using your witcher senses. Okay, we can see the treats hanging on the trees. So as long as we follow and we can continually see those damn treats, we're heading in the right direction. Yeah, it's just down the path. You know, we don't need to actually follow a certain route. It's just follow the path. Okay, it looks like it's probably going to lead to this house over here. As that we're approaching. I don't think we've been here before. It's probably an unexplored area.
Doug went in the kitchen, stole a hunk of meat. Cook gave him a licking, strung him by his feet.
Cooked and bled him empty, stripped his skin off clean.
Laughed and said how tasty, best sausage I have seen.
Cook's a stupid killer, shouldn't have ate the pup.
Now we'll light a fire, gonna roast him up.
1, 2, 3, the one to fetch the kindlings, thee!
Interesting rhyme.
Don't know you.
I heard that rhyme before. So, ever seen an ashen-haired woman around here? I'm looking for a witch. What are you doing in the swamp? I want to know what these kids are up to.
What are you doing out here alone?
We's not alone. We's with Gran.
But where did you all come from?
We's orphans.
All of you?
There's a war. So there's orphans. Didn't know that.
Didn't know that. So I'm looking for a witch.
I'm looking for the witches of Crookback Bog.
You look like a witch yourself. Witches? Of the bog?
We can't go in the bog. Gran don't let us.
When my brother Zemek went missing, Gran said it was because he went in the woods and got lost. Gran cried an awful lot after that.
He could still come back.
Alright, so let's jump to the quest now. Ever seen an ashen-haired woman around here?
A young woman got lost in the swamp. She has ashen hair and a scar on her face. You kids see anyone like that?
Ain't no lassies here.
What am I?
You're no lassie. Lassies got tits.
They do. Heard an old man say once, when the army was here, he says, hide them lassies in the woods. They's dazzling the soldiers with their tits. And it's torturing the poor lads. That's what he said.
Tits. I love a bit of tits. So this girl is in trouble. You live here alone. So we're looking for Ciri, aren't we?
Anyone else here, besides you?
Meaning who?
Someone who might have seen the woman.
Like the six-eyed tree?
Tree slapped all year. But there is Johnny.
What's this talk? What kind of jabbering is this, eh? No one allowed here. Just kids. My kids. They're allowed. But who are you, wearing swords like a bandit?
I'm looking for someone. Yep.
Just talking to the kids. Asked them if they'd seen a young woman.
Oh, it was a lovely young woman. Wore a long, beautiful braid my mummy did up for me. Had dresses with flowers on them.
Maybe you've seen her. Young, ashen hair.
Your betrothed?
Daughter, actually.
Daughter? My dear, sweet little daughter and her sister. Where are they now? Maybe they've come to some harm?
Please help me talk. Please help me.
A bit of help, please. A young, ashen-haired woman. Just need to know if you've seen her.
What are you looking at, children? Wash your hands, we'll go catch crickets.
Won't learn anything from you.
Wash your hands, we'll catch crickets.
Because I don't know nothing.
That Johnny knows. He knows a lot. When I ask him something, he says, wait, I'll scratch my arse and tell you.
Ugly word. What you saying? To the hut. You'll stand in a corner. I'll make sure you do.
You. Be gone. Be gone!
This is like Benefit Street. Alright, so they're a bunch of idiots. They don't really help much. Go to the hut and talk to the boy. So the boy seems to know quite a bit that, but he's been told not to speak by his gran, so let's see if we can get a word of him. She told us to be gone and we just walked right in and followed her. She's like, what the fuck? I told you to leave, you dickhead!
Can't come in here. Not allowed in here.
I just want to talk to the boy.
Not allowed. It's not allowed.
He won't talk to you anyway. Gran don't like you. And Johnny's made up. And stranger still, kids.
You don't want to talk to me? Where can I find this Johnny? So let's find this Johnny.
Just tell me where I can find Johnny.
Johnny's made up.
Be gone. Be gone.
God. Find a way to lure Gran away from the hut. So what are we going to do, like make a fire or something? Or pinch a kid to make it scream?
Why don't you want to talk about Johnny? One of you knows about him. The others must too.
It's just him who's pals with Johnny. They pick mushrooms and hunt snails. But Gran says Johnny's made up.
This is so difficult. Like, working with kids. Oh my god.
The girl I mentioned is in danger. You gotta help me get your gran away from the hut so I can talk to Johnny's friend.
All right. But you've gotta do something for us, too. Play hide and seek. Gran never does. Says her feet hurt.
Isn't this... like, that's not really gonna help. Let's ask if there's something else.
Is there something else you need or want?
I want something sweet.
And me too!
Or fruits.
Give us a treat and we'll help you.
Here's some treats.
Cool.
Yum.
Never eaten nothing like this before in my life.
What did he give them? So, I'm going to be waiting outside
Gran!
The building.
Gran! Bumblebee bit Yagner in the arse! Gran! Come!
I'm going to go inside now and get this kid and be like, come here, you little shit! Tell me where the fuck Johnny is! No more about this Johnny doesn't exist,
don't
bollocks.
Don't know nothing.
I won't hurt you.
Where's Gran?
I won't hurt you if I don't have to.
She's busy.
Where's Johnny? Where is Johnny? Just tell me, please.
I just want to talk to Johnny. He could know more than you.
Not gonna hurt him, right? Because he's real. He's not made up.
I know.
I'm not gonna hurt him.
Johnny used to be boy, because Gran liked listening to his songs. When we was picking mushrooms, Johnny said he saw a girl with ashen hair in the swamp.
Where can I find Johnny?
There's a little meadow on the edge of the swamp. This strange tree grows there. Look around. You'll see him.
Thank you.
Alright then. So we've got somewhere to go now. So look for Johnny in the swamp using your witcher senses. So was Johnny he's a man, he said, didn't he? So he's not a kid. Is he just some kind of creepy guy who lives in the swamp? Like a swamp boy. That's not Johnny, is it? Johnny isn't blue. Let's put the shield on, let's kill these guys. And then we'll inspect the area. Ow, 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 that was bad, that was bad. I got a bit cocky there, tried to kill him quickly. I feel like I'm losing my skill a little bit in the combat because the enemies can hit me quite a bit, so it's like I'm not really trying to stay like completely no damage. I'm just playing like an idiot. Alright, so there's something to inspect down here.
Small footprint. Johnny's been through here.
Alright, so do we have to follow these footprints now? They kind of lead this way. Follow Johnny's footprints using your Witcher senses. Hello. Oh, the frame rate, what's wrong with it? Come on. Come here. Ah, tree in the way. Them. So where did the footprints go? I can't see them. The frame rate's gone really jerky in this swamp. I think it's all the leaves and stuff and the grass. There's a lot of stuff moving on the screen. And also when you're in combat, you got all that stuff going on as well, the spell particles. The game can't handle it sometimes. It's too pretty.
Tracks lead to a burrow. Wonder what's inside.
Oh, that's a bit, I would not be going there. So, we're gonna call for Johnny. Johnny! Your tea's ready! So, what is Johnny?
Johnny?
Is he a man? Must be like a proper weird swamp man. Like the oh god. Yeah, it's a bit weird. what is
Don't
that?
Be afraid.
So, it's not a man, it is a kid, but he's like... He's infected, isn't he?
You're a bucker?
Bucker.
A Luton?
Luton?
Ah, a godling. Not many of you left. I'm looking for a woman with ashen hair. Seen her? Tell me everything, from the start. Where did you see her? What was she doing? It's important to me.
Does he speak?
Why not?
He's got no tongue. You can't talk.
What's wrong? Can't talk? Why?
He's angry. No, he can't.
Lost your voice. Can I help you somehow?
Huh. Okay.
Want me to follow you? No choice, I guess.
In a way, even though he's got like, he's disgusting looking, he's got like lumps on his face, you know, he's all like greasy. He's a little bit cute, you know, in a weird swamp way. He's alright. I think it's because he hasn't spoken, he looks so innocent. So, are we going to find his voice over here, or like, what's happening? So, do we need to kill these? Yeah, defeat the monsters, that's the quest. Yeah, the frame rate taints the absolute dog shit when you fight these enemies in this zone. Alright then. Where did Johnny go? Johnny's over here.
Follow.
So, He's got a godling, he said, didn't he? Is that like, was he born a godling, or did he turn into one? Was he born a kid? Because he is young looking, isn't he? Or maybe, I have no idea. I'm trying to figure out, like, what is he? I think in this game as well, when you're trying to figure something out, you know, you may as well just not bother, because there is so many different weird things happening within the game.
This the place? Let me look around.
Oh my god, is that a dragon?
Something's on the ledge? Something that'll get you your voice back?
Why didn't he mention the dragon? There was a.
I guess I gotta make this climb.
Yeah, it was a raven then. What is that? That's not a raven. A raven's a bird. What are you talking about? That's a bloody dragon, that is. Can I climb it just by walking up it? Nope. So we have to go around. There's a path to take. I'm going to actually meditate quickly, guys, just so we can fill up the potion. Just to do a bit more damage during combat. Okay, they're ravens. That's not what we were looking at before, though. Before it was like a proper dragon. Harpies. Yeah. Oh, that knocks them down when you take damage. Like the blast of it knocked them from the sky. Also, these are really easy to kill. If you knock them like knock them down, you can one-shot them like this, even though he's already dead. I didn't actually do the animation there, but on the first one I did, and it's you just stick your sword in their chest when they're lying down. It's pretty cool. Getting some good mutagens off these, I may as well loot them all. Yeah, blue ones. We can make better ones with that. Let's jump in the nest. Sealed bottle. Has that got his voice inside or something?
Maybe he meant this bottle.
Maybe he needs a potion to like clear his throat. Maybe he's just got a throat infection and he's like, I can't talk! I've got a throat infection! Can you get me some medicine, please? I left it in the nest. You know, I puffed that in. That hill over there. Thanks, mate. We're like, oh, my cough medicine, thank you very much. It worked to the light. Don't let it get out. Drink it.
Whiskey.
There we go.
Slither. Ringworm. Rubbish. Bumblebee. Flabbergasted. Ha! The sound of it.
Peter Piper picked Prince Proxima a pack of pickled peppers by the Pontar.
Done celebrating?
My favorite words. Life without savoring the sound of surreptitious shenanigans is like licking snails through a cloth. Thank you for this, noble whoever you are. Long be your life.
Hang on a minute. I helped you, now you help me.
Would you turn this beautiful act of altruism into a banal bartering of favors?
Looking for a young... That's all. How many times have I asked this question in this video? My god.
I'm looking for a young, ashen-haired woman. See anyone like that?
Did I ever? Remember it as if it were yesterday. Soon as I woke, I went to empty my bowels. My favourite part of the day.
Favourite part.
Defecating to the sunrise. Downright glorious. Suddenly, heard a bang. So loud, it couldn't have been me. And that lass appeared. Out of nowhere. Young, ashen-haired. Just like you said. Wounded and panting to boot. She raced off towards the children's hut, quick as if the crones were after her. I yelled some unpleasantries. She disturbed my mourn. Sadly, I'd lost my voice, so I don't think she heard me.
So she went off towards the village.
She ran off toward the orphanage. Kids could know something, or the old woman who takes care of them.
Oh, that old hag don't speak to strangers, and you're a stranger.
Will she talk to you?
I have spoken to her, got my ways. So be it. You helped me and I'm no bore. Come with me.
Alright, cool. I think I preferred him more when he wasn't speaking. Yeah, although he does come out with some crazy stuff. You know, about how his favourite part of the day is taking a shit. That's like his highlight of his day. Just a natural, you know, nature, just doing a poo. My god. So we're gonna farm to the swamp village. Okay. More laggy frame rate dropping enemies. Come on. Oh god. Nice. Oh my god. I love that animation of when you slice them in half, just like from the neck down to the waist. It's really cool. I think it's different each time as well, depending on how the actual sword swings. It's not like you hit him in the leg and his head comes off. It cuts off where the sword lands, which is really cool. So Ciri ran off to a swamp village, he said, didn't he? So that's like the next stop. We'll go to this village and we'll see if there's anyone there to actually speak to, or any clues of, you know, where she may have gone after that. I feel like in this game as well, because there is so many different like quests relating to Ciri, of like different leads, you wonder like if you need to do them all.
It's clear, not a crone in sight. I need to sing to Gran. That ought to calm her.
Little Johnny softly gazed, fire waning pale. Pop! A spark jumped out and whispered, "Listen, I'm a tale."
What's going on?
You got your voice back.
I did, though I seem to have lost an octave somewhere in the process. I'll look for it when I get home.
You're not allowed here, Johnny. You shouldn't have come.
Calm down, Gran. Don't get angry. It's not good for you.
The ashen-haired woman. Lead me to the crones. Yeah, let's go for the crones one, which is the witches.
Can you take me to the crones?
Forgive me, Gran, but this fellow absolutely must talk to the ladies.
No. She's not allowed.
Please, it's important.
The fellow will be quiet. Gran, please hear me out. I found little Yagna when she got lost, did I not? Did I break Ginny's fever too? I did. I ask anything in return? No. Didn't even fuss about my stolen voice. Well, now I want something. Gran, help this fellow. Because otherwise he'll pester me day and night, even during potty time. His lass is missing. Perhaps the ladies can help find her, eh?
I think he's my new favourite character in this.
Well, since you put it that way, Johnny, I'll help him. Come with me.
Was that him trying to wink? Because he kind of like closed one eye, then the other way I followed after it. Maybe he's just got a twitch. It's a pretty big bat, isn't it? Alright, so she's gonna...
Johnny's a good lad. Though the ladies don't like him. No. Foul creature, they say. Don't like him.
Who are the women in the tapestry?
Those are the ladies.
The crones.
Ladies lovely, with power o'er all, beseech I thee, answer my call. Before you a worm crawls, wretched and small.
Ewa?
How dare you disturb our rest, woman?
So the witches, are they not real? Are they dead? And like the spirits? So we can say, I wanted to talk to you, not how I imagined you looking.
So you're the three crones?
Village bitches have been gossiping again. There's no limit to how jealous and petty humans can be. Do we look like crones to you?
Go ahead, check. Touch me, white-haired one, where it pleases you most.
Okay.
Is this a curse? You trapped in the tapestry?
Oh, he's curious. We don't fall victim to curses. We cast them.
I'm looking for the woman with ashen hair. I know you met her. Where is she?
Oh, he's impatient. Perhaps he only likes ashen-haired girls.
Okay, what happened to her?
It's clear you met her. Tell me everything.
That was blunt. Well, perhaps it's for the best. Tell me, have you got bollocks? Do you fear woodland beasts?
Oh, hard times are upon us, white-haired one. Brother has turned against brother. The land is soaked in blood. Evil reigns stronger than ever before.
A dark power has surfaced near Downwarren. It feeds on hatred and disdain. Destroy the beast, and we may be grateful. Tell you all we know about this ashen-haired maid.
Dark power? You need a knight errant, or a witch hunter, not a witcher.
The alderman of Downwarren will tell you all. Remember to collect payment from him after you complete your task. And now our servant will bring you the dagger.
Why do I need the dagger?
A dagger? What for?
When the alderman sees this dagger, he'll know we sent you. He'll aid with all.
Okay, it's a deal. What's my only other choice?
I'll talk to the alderman, but I can't promise anything.
Move, woman! Give the young man the dagger. And you, white one, return only once you've completed the task.
Aye, mistress, right, on me way. Dagger, gotta bring the dagger. The dagger, for you. Ladies told me to give it you. Here it is, the dagger. Place the alderman's payment on the stone. Stone bear, stone shear, stone nose, stone ears.
Alright then. So the next quest there is talk to the alderman of Downwarren about the village's problem. And we'll do that, guys, in the next video, because that's all we've got time for. So thanks for watching, guys, and we'll continue the quest in the next video. So see you next time. Bye.